my YouTube channel. So I know this is a bit strange because I usually start the videos in my room, but the lighting is not booming sana according to that room this morning. So please pardon me if you hear a little background noise because I'm outside and but I'm Sanje. You guys are joining me as I prepare for graduation. Yes, girl is graduating. It's been a long time coming. And Yehovah for getting me this far. God knows how much I've been wanting this. So finally it's here and it's happening. I'm really looking forward to it. So you guys will be joining me as I go shopping for my dress or suit. I'm not really sure what I'm going to be wearing. So whatever speaks to me, I'll get that. Yeah, well, so it's going to be dress shopping. I'm getting my nails done. Also, what else? What else are we doing? Oh, you guys will be coming with me to Birch's to rent out my graduation gown. Okay, so I'll take you behind everything. You guys will see everything that I do from this day to the last day of graduation. So I hope you enjoyed this vlog. Thank you, guys. Hey, don't forget to like, share this video, leave a comment down below, and hit the notification bell so you are notified every time I upload a video. Thank you, guys. Pretty. I love that. I'm taking that.
So I am now at Fushimi. I found a few items that I really like. This blazer dress looks very cute. I'm not sure which color to choose from because I really like this baby blue as well. And then I also really like this pantsuit. So undecided. I really like this pantsuit. I can either wear this with the pants or with that skirt. So I'm just gonna try these on and see which one I like best. Alrighty, set this up here. Can you see? Okay, so now I need to find myself a gorgeous, gorgeous shoe. I think I said for me like a nice rose pink. Or which shoe should I get? Silver, rose pink, rose gold. Oh, like a nice emerald green would also look very nice on this. My, yes, this is it. Okay, no, I'm really feeling this. I didn't try on the cream. I didn't try on the cream blazer dress because I just figured it wasn't a little medium, but it would be too small. And it's also, guys, you know, the fact that I'm size large now. I am within the large range because of large, look. Hectic. But anyway, body is still giving. Girls. We out here. So, we are on route to Cape Town. Looking forward to everything ahead of us. Hi, Gay. It's been a very, very long trip. But we're probably like an hour away now. I'm thinking, oh, we're gonna go book to Obuya and then go to campus to go pick up my gown. And then, see, gonna be also pushing.
Oh, it's good to win!
Congratulations! Bye, y'all.
So, you to try and eat
your best.
Thank you.
You feel so good to me,
Okay, this is the toilet.
Oh, what is silent? They go, this.
What is that?
Okay, this is the shower.
Oh my gosh, the shower is so cute to me.
Okay.
And then... Do you feel so good to be alive?
Jala Hennessy Wax. Bye. Good night.
Hey.
family. One thing about us July girls, we will sing.
We shall sing.
Hindi.
We shall.
Hindi.
We shall.
Hindi.
We shall sing.
Hindi.
We shall.
Hindi.
We shall.
Hinditi, hi bo, hinditi, hinditi.
You have arrived.
Yes, we have arrived. Hi bo,
oh, we need to
drink.
Oh,
drink.
We need to
drink. Drink. Okay. What is she doing?
I need the key.
The light. At Belleville. Graduation is at 9. When is it? It's 10 to 9. Nomkhita is still on the road.
One thing about me, delete.
But we move, we push through.
Tell her, Umdu, ne? Catch you, Kaiwan!
Sing up, Kelly, class!
No, I'm tired. Josela, I'm hanging. Yogido, everything is me. I'm everything. Yeah.
See y'all when I get home, guys.
Good again.
So. Mommy, Charmy, come help me. We are home. Your daughter's a graduate. Mommy, how do you feel to have a graduate?
You're coming home. You are so happy.
Okay, back to sleep. Well, I'm home. It's about to be a celebration, but it's still very early. Definitely Alana, I'm so tired. Hey, what's up with my eye? Is it just me or like okay, looks fine now. So I'm actually cool and like all black. So we are throwing a bride today. We're having a bride session. My friends are coming over, my cousins are coming over, my aunts and uncles are coming over. I'm really, really excited. There's no virtue to my lunch. It's gonna look cute. And yeah, this is what's new. Let me hold baby for the YouTube channel. Listen, baby's gonna give me subscribers. Huh? She's the cutest when she's dirty. Nana. Hi, welcome to my channel. Kenya, baby. So, mama, tell me, look. Nana, ke? Hmm? Ew. Baby. Love you. Tata, get home.
Hey, bro.
Okay, so, nana, moko, do you want me to tell you? Pass it. Leave it in the kitchen. Maybe take a nap for like an hour or two. Because it's better than 8. I will. And then we'll have to be up soon. And then, baby. Yeah. So that's what I'm going to do. Until Zayby is home. You're going to say someone. There's still pop that needs to be made. Are you going to make the steamed bread? That is making steamed bread. We have beef stew, we have pork and chicken to buy. What else do we have? Come here, cool day. Come here, let's watch them. Baby, do you have a school game yet? Come here, cool game. And I even do some. There's a but no Dololo wakies. Alrighty then. I will see you guys Is she awake? Is my baby awake? Hey man, Chumi, she's still sleeping. Hi, baby. Hi, baby. My Jenny, baby. Hey, Jenny, the baby. Baby.
Mommy graduates.
And on the list, your mama man is graduating.
Hey, which one?
Yo! Hard working pace.
Guys, Mama Amlo. She made sure that I got to this point. Never gave up on me.
No, not ever.
Bye bye. Hi guys, we are back. So, my whole family's here. My uncle. Malume, say hi.
Hi, uncle.
My uncle is here. Silly, come say hi.
Hi.
This is our very close family friend. Silly, the milly illy, the illy illy skilly milly.
Oh, yeah.
Exactly. Thank you. Okay. Natasha came here and surprised me with a cake, but like she's still fixing it.
What's up, guys?
So,
because
I'm a graduate.
I see the
right lamp in today. When I'm posting this. Okay. Oh, you're posting. Hey, what's up on YouTube? Tell me I'm a YouTuber now. Spakes, the eldest of the sisters.
Hi.
Google, my niece.
Hi, bye.
Number 10 was, guys, Aunt Peggy, one of my favorites.
Love you.
And Lubza.
Hi.
Welcome to the Kittens YouTube channel.
Hi.
You dare roll your eyes. Welcome to my Nomkhitajuly YouTube channel.
Welcome
to Nomkhitajuly YouTube channel.
You always get this. Why are you not getting this today? Are you not in the mood? Okay, it's fine. It's fine. Paparazzi. You want me to get paparazzi? Because I'm deserving that. People need to see me. You know. Oh. Love you. Okay. Oh, my sister. Eva.
How do I even talk?
This is my baby sister. Hi.
Okay, let's go to the garage. Who's at the garage? Let's not bother them. Let them enjoy. Look at you with a ukulele.
Is this a ukulele?
It's a ukulele, my best.
That was a guitar.
Yeah. Alrighty, so now, my sister's here. Hi, sister. Tony, Tony, silly Demili is here. Yes, you did.
Thank you.
So, Jaco, Una's baby daddy is here. My niece, Una's baby. What are you guys doing? What are you guys conspiring? What are you guys planning? What are you guys planning? They're always on some sneaky shit. Okay, so yeah, have some drinks. My uncle is brying in the garage. Let me show you these men. Oh, my baby. Hi, baby.
Hi.
Is that Napa, Imi? Hi, baby. How are you, my love? Nephew. Oh, between you guys, my babies are so cute. All of my babies are cute. Hey, baby.
And
my daughter.
I'm also gonna be on YouTube soon.
Oh, for gaming, eh? Yeah.
But right now, follow me on TikTok. Baking.
On TikTok. What's your TikTok handle?
Lupiwe TZ1.
Yeah.
It's Luphiwe.
Can I tell my name?
T-I-Z-E.
One. The number one.
Yeah.
No spaces.
My name is Ibeba06. TikTok. On TikTok. Yes. Please come correct. These people are content creators over here.
I even have 388 followers.
You do?
And 118.
Right. Oh, baby. I don't have followers.
I have only like maybe 2 videos that I have done.
Yeah.
I have not done so many.
Yes.
Because people like do so many things in one day. Like my cousin Lawola. Lawola Tiso. She does so many videos once a day. And I see her every time in the same clothes.
Okay. Oh, the shade of it all. Oh, is that one? Bonza, 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 bye. Save, guys. The one and only Bonnie Jamba. Mrs. Steady. Please come correct. Show them how beautiful you are. My beautiful brother. Oh, what Dinani. Look at me, so. Yes, my baby. Love you. He's such a shy one. Alrighty, so you've met the family. Now we drink. I just want to drink. It's all I want to do. All I want to do. It's all I've been doing. What's the smell?
What smell, Peter?
All the smells.
You
graduate. Give the graduate
this
first. Back.
No, man. Yes. My mom met me.
I'm sorry, I cannot.
Yes. Guys, that is my double ganger, just by the way. We are pretty much the same person. Sitting in the building.
Guys, graduate.
I can't graduate.
An entire graduate. I'm proud of you.
Guys, okay, so that's enough. Yeah. My iPhone is there.
Wait a minute.
What the? They are
street trash
making me drink this ugly stuff.
Making the paparazzi.
I silly, Demilla Illy. It's Lady Lily in this Illy. It's Illy Illy, the Kalila. Listen, how are you today?
I'm fine.
How are you feeling on this very special day?
And you graduate, it's over. Kubo.
Like, I don't even have the energy to put lip gloss on or even try to look cute. We have reached the end of this vlog. I am so grateful. I am truly grateful from the bottom of my heart to everyone that was here and shared this moment with me. All the messages, all the posts, all the calls. So much love you guys have shown me. I am so appreciative of each and every one of you. I love you all so, so much. Guys, like, it's been wild. The reception I've been getting and, like, the calls and, like, the love people have been showing me. I'm truly grateful. Anyway, yeah, this is the end of this vlog. It's been great. I'm thankful for my parents that made this possible for me, that gave me a fighting chance. You know, I wouldn't be here if it wasn't for them. I wouldn't be here without my mother.
if it wasn't for her, that lady never gave up on me. I mean, through it all. And trust me when I say we've been through it all. We have definitely been through it all. But we're here. Mama never gave up. And I think that's where I get my persevering, resilient spirit from. I never give up. I always get up, even when I feel like I've failed, even when I feel like I don't want to do things anymore. But I always try and try and try again. I never stop. And I hope that rubs off of my daughter as well. Yeah. I'm truly appreciative of all of you guys. Gogo, the digiwe, the diniwe, everything hurts. My ass hurts. My heels hurt. Why did I say my ass hurts? That sounds so wrong. But like, I've been sitting on the back. I've been literally passing it for hours. So please. Look, can I get your mind out the gutter? God. Okay. Yeah. So I am going to go to bed. And I will see you guys in my next video. Good night, Tina. I love you guys so much. Please don't forget to like and share this video. Leave a comment down below. Hit the notification bell so you are notified every time I upload a video. Ndiyacela nisubscribe. I still believe. I need more subscribers. I need more likes. I need more comments. I need more butts in the seats when I am posting these videos. Okay? Thank you. Thank you all. I love you guys so much. Good night.